You'll have the great pleasure of voting for the man that will easily go down as the greatest president in the history of the United States, me. Get him out of here!
Very stupid people in our country negotiating for us.